Good day from St. Petersburg, everyone. Today we're going to have a bit of a walk around the Peter the Great Botanical Gardens, which is located pretty much in the center of St. Petersburg, on the island called Petravelikova. I'm here with my friend Jeremy.
G'day.
And join us for a bit of a walk around the gardens. And just for a bit of history, it was opened in the early 1800s, and there are approximately 80,000 samples of plants here. Siberian irises. Dawn waltz. I believe a lot of these plants are from all around Russia and the world. This one's called Bim. Days in translation. Purple wine. Hey, we get some purple wine down here.
Nice.
Yeah. These are irises. Little pond. There's no fish. Yeah, not even a goldfish. Not even a tadpole.
Party line.
Party line. Woof woof. Another small pond and not even a fishing site there either. What's going on? There's no fish. Here we have some sort of monument. That looks like Peter the Great. Yes, Peter the Great. Here we're coming up to the Rose Garden. Some yellow roses. And little white roses. There's no plant. This one's called Kuynik. Yankee Doodle.
Yankee Doodle.
Yankee Doodle, mate. That's what a Yankee Doodle looks like. Happy Ruby Wedding. It's not so happy wedding, there's no roses on it. Another pink rose. Check out the deepness of that pink.
Ooh, there's a bee.
Going in for the pollen. Is he successful? That's an interesting shot. No name on it. Ah, lavender. Another bee. Now we're in the subtropical atrium. Temperature in here is nearing 30 degrees. Wisteria? Remember these? We have those in Australia. You also have lots of this type of fern. Ah, this is all a citrus section. It's like oranges or mandarins. There's definitely mandarins. Ooh, this bit just got warmer. The old marble bath. There's a spider inside. Check this out, grandfather's beard. Remember this stuff from Australia?
Yeah, I do, yeah.
Yeah, birds drop it and it grows everywhere. Cool. And it's on this tree here. Fern tree, palm tree, whatever it's called. Don't have any tags. Oh, here we go. More grandfather's beard.
Mm-hmm.
Еще одна есть почему-то должен запросить. Попадает, а есть он и
These ones here from Mexico.
Yes.
The Venus flytrap. From USA. We found an ingenious use of a carjack.
So you just said a yellow thing is a carjack.
There's a pole going all the way to the roof that opens a window. Russian ingenuity. Oh look, here's another one. All the way up. Now for the hallway to walk up to the gulag. Oh, it's nice and cool in here. Bamboo. More ferns. We're in the Australian section.
G'day.
G'day.
Джанелла, да, довольно интересные ягоды, да, у него такие декоративные. Смотрите, ягоды вон, краски центральной декоративной.
Can't remember, that's the paperback. Oh no, it's a eucalyptus tree.
У некоторых видов подсъедобные вкусные.
Jeremy, you hungry? It's eucalyptus.
That's a koala.
Yeah, look. Красивые и интересные именно ягоды.
No, it's not strong. Not strong at all. Unless there's different types. No, can't smell a eucalypt at all. Is this also eucalypt? No. Pine trees. It's a different type of eucalypt. This is a broadleaf. No, there's no eucalypt smell at all. Tell you what, it feels like it's as hot as Australia here.
Yeah, it does.
There's a bottle brush.
Okay, bottle brush, not looking too shabby.
Well, it's not the season for bottle brush, is it?
Yeah.
Oh yes, it would be because it's summer. It's obviously confused. They've lost their smell. This is a paperback tree. Rhododendrons. It's like it's finished flowering, they're all browning. Whoa, this is a big tree to have inside. It's touching the roof.
Mm-hmm.
bit of a cool waterfall. Chinese gardens. Okay, we're outside of the enclosure, which is directly here behind me where we were, and we're going to check out the rose garden. I think Jeremy's going to take some more pretty little pictures of roses. Illusion. Geez, you can smell the roses. Golden border. And for a bee. Check him out. Oh, he's got a lander. He wants me. Oh, shit. Oh! Alba Mayland. There's another one for B. Stay on Bumblebee. The flower, bee.
Bumblebee or something.
Stay on the flower. Get in there. Don't fly away. Is that a good one? No, he's gone off it. That one's called Sandra. And Dancing Queen. Go on, do it. You're supposed to sing as well. Keep going.
No singing to them.
We got that. Japanese garden, which is currently closed for maintenance, which is a shame. That'd be a really good one to see. Just by the way, these aren't real, they're paper origami. See, you can see the head of the swan. You thirsty, little guy? Check out the size of these pine trees. We found a berry plant.
Raspberry?
Raspberry or some sort of berry? It's a Russian one. No, I'm not going to eat it. Here we have a hydrangea, and you can smell it from 10 meters away. Check this out for a sign. It says to not walk on the grass, to step on the grass, but here it says, as a shoe, stepping on an onion. So what is it? Don't walk on the grass or don't walk on the onion?
America.
America. Aha, America. Australia got a bigger section. This place looks abandoned. Should we try and break in there?
Let's give it a go.
I think just walk through the front door. No, we won't do that. It's an administrative building. There'll be someone inside. Guess what we just found? We found a Lenin statue. Check him out. He's in the middle of all these trees. A bit of a find, isn't it?
Yeah.
There's even a children's playground in the middle of the park. How cool is that? It's sponsored by Valio. Firma Valio. And it's like it's all cow themed. Kissa. Period. Bit hot today. Check this out, there's a bunker in the middle of the park. It's the second one we've seen. We're just going to check out this bunker. And... ooh! The entrance is open. Oh damn. False alarm. It's a bit dark down there. I want to go do a bunker.
Yeah, bunker would be awesome.
Alright guys, this is where we're going to next city bunker. We're going to sign out for the day and end it here.
Grab
Thanks
a beer.
For coming along. Yes, it's hot enough to grab a beer. And yeah, we'll catch you in the next video.
A few moments later.
Ipa? Bengal?
Ipa Bengal, no. Papa Jaws.
Papa.
Papa.
Ah, Jaws. Dada.
Dada.
Fine.
Dua.
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 E, kartoffel free.
Соус, сырный, чесночный, барбекю.
Майо.
Тартар, острый.
Соус. Тата.
Тата?
Нет, тата. Тата с пикус.
Спасибо.